I'm Larry Cliatt, and I am the technical lead for the acoustic validation phase of the Quesst mission. During the acoustic validation phase of the mission, that's where we will measure the sonic thump and make sure it's as quiet as we designed the airplane to be. We'll do that a number of ways. We'll do that on the ground with a lot of sensors scattered throughout the desert. And we'll do that in the air too, with some airborne systems that have recording devices that can measure the sonic thump of the airplane. So I love to cook. It's probably my number one hobby. I like trying new concepts, new ways to cook. I like making Asian foods, just Asian-inspired cuisines, whether it's Chinese, Japanese. I love making Thai food. I love to barbecue. And I think a big part of my love to barbecue and to smoke different foods is the method behind it. I mean, it's a process. I've loved Legos since I was a kid, and then I think only maybe 4 or 5 years ago I discovered that Legos can be for adults. And part of it is a little bit of escape. Everybody needs a hobby to get away from the demanding job. But a lot of it is just continuing on that creative mindset into our daily personal lives, I think, as well. The Quesst mission is not just 4 or 5 years old. It's 5 or 6 decades where NASA has been investigating the ability to quietly perform supersonic commercial transportation, to be able to go from point A to point B faster. It's a very big collective effort across the mission and across many NASA centers to make that happen. And so that's what really excites me about all this.